A showdown between Kenya and Ethiopia as the 42nd edition of the IAAF World Cross Country Championships get underway in Kampala, Uganda, Sunday afternoon. Kenya, captained by Leonard Komon and coached by Juma Ndiwa, will be aiming for a medal haul in all the races, starting with the newly introduced mixed relay.
557 athletes from a record 59 countries are in Uganda for the IAAF World Cross Country Championships, hosted in Africa for the fifth time. Kenya and Ethiopia have the most medals won by a country in the competition, with 304 and 255 medals respectively. Team Kenya, which has 30 athletes, arrived in Kampala Friday night looking to bag all individual and team gold medals after losing out to Ethiopia at the last championships in Guiyang, China in 2015.
Sisi hatuna lolote la kwenda pale, but ni kwenda kulitetea taji na taifa kwa ujumla. Mimi mwenyewe sasa hivi naonekana kama ndio mkubwa kwa timu. Nimekuwa kwa timu mara nyingi na nimekaa nje kwa mara kadhaa na nimerudi.
Sema kweli last time ilikuwa 8 kilomita na saa hii ni 10 km. So atuone utofauti sana kwa sababu ni kilomita 2 mbele. Na ninaona tumefanya mazoezi yetu mzuri, tumefanya endurance mzuri. So ninaona tuko sawa.
Ethiopia won all but one of the team gold medals and led the standings in the medals table with 5 gold medals, 2 better than Kenya, who won the senior individual titles through Geoffrey Kamoror and Agnes Tirop. Kampala will also make history on Saturday as the first city to start the inaugural mixed race to be contested by teams composed of 2 men and 2 women who will each run 2-kilometer loop in any order they wish.
I'm particularly pleased to be sharing the platform this morning with Tekla, because we had hoped that we would have a refugee team here this morning. Because of administrative difficulties, it hasn't been proven possible.
The program starts at 2 p.m. with a mixed relay which features, among others, 300 meters ace Asbel Kiprop and Margaret Nyerera. The final event, the senior men's race, is scheduled for 5 minutes to 5 p.m.